Okay, good evening. Regarding my work stress recommendation for my assignment, the issue of work-related stress is a great challenge for the health and safety of the employees as well as for the performance of organization. To better handle this issue, the management must have a better policy for ensuring the health and safety of its employees in the context of stress. For this, the management must implement better arrangements such as risk assessment, training and sharing useful resources. The management should have strategies for both existing stress among employees and also reduce the chances of any type of stress among employees in the future. For this, the employers can have risk management approaches which will be able to assess any existing stress and will also have monitoring scheme for any possible hazard which would harm the employees. Thank you.